In last video, we had seen the basics of mesomeric effect, what are the conditions which is necessary for mesomeric effect. In this video, we will see the types of mesomeric effect, plus M and minus M effect. First, that is plus M or plus R effect. When the transfer of electrons is away from an atom or a group attached to the conjugated system, then the group shows positive resonance effect. Consider this is any conjugated system and this is any group which is attached to the conjugated system. Then the electrons will move towards the system, that is away from this group. Then such a group shows plus M or plus R effect. Or in more simpler words, you can also remember if any group attached to the conjugated system which increases the electron density on the system, then such a group shows plus M or plus R effect. These are some of the groups which shows plus M effect. So whenever you are talking about plus M effect, the atoms with the lone pair of electrons or negative charges mostly shows plus M effect. Here there is minus CH2, minus NH, O minus, the nitrogen will have a lone pair, then this oxygen will have a lone pair. So all this group shows plus M effect. Here X may be fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. So whenever all this group, when it is attached to this conjugated system, they will increase the electron density on this system. Increase electron density on this system. And all this group shows plus M effect. Now second is minus M or minus R effect. When the transfer of electron is towards the atoms or a group attached to the conjugated system is called minus M or minus R effect. If this is a conjugated system and this is any group, so if the electrons move towards this group, then this group shows minus M or minus R effect. Or in more simpler words, you can also remember if any group attached to the conjugated system decreases the electron density on the system, such group shows minus R or minus M effect. Here are some of the group which shows plus minus M or minus R effect, such as nitro group, cyanide, aldehyde, COCH3, then ester, then acid. When this A is replaced by all this group, then they will decrease the electron density of this conjugated system. Then such group shows minus M or minus R effect. I hope you understood the types of mesomeric effect. Thank you.